When I think of a woman in her divine feminine, I think of a being that is so powerful that she could literally just sit there on her throne and just attract anything that she